Granda never spoke about it. It was just too painful.
My mother told me nothing. My father told me everything.
It's important to no longer be silent.
This is an interview for the Irish Civil War
Memory Project.
The violence, and it wasn't in my father.
Brother against brother, but the gun has to be used.
That was like a pain in her heart, and it stayed with her all her life.
As part of RTE's coverage of the decade of centenaries, a special two-part documentary, The Silent Civil War, Wednesday at 9:35 on RTE1 and RTE Player.